the way, let's talk about the top 5 most viewed videos on YouTube. Number 5, Taylor Swift, Blank Space. The music video for Taylor Swift's song Blank Space was released on YouTube on the 10th of November in 2014, and has since managed to build up 1.8 billion views. The song is supposedly an electropop satire take on the way the media perceives Taylor Swift and her relationships. Taylor said that the song was about women who travel the world basically collecting boyfriends, but eventually they all leave. So one day she gets a man and she locks him in her mansion. To be honest, when you take the first idea and the second idea and you think about them together, it kind of makes sense. Taylor Swift seems a little crazy, but creative crazy. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers. Number 4, Mark Ronson, Uptown Funk featuring Bruno Mars. Uptown Funk by Mark Ronson featuring Bruno Mars was another music video released in 2014 and got 1,917,000 views. The track draws from the 1980s and was a huge hit, explaining its popularity on YouTube. The pair tried to recreate the style employed by musicians like Prince, Zapp with modern EDM twist, and it worked out pretty damn well. The lyrics don't actually tell you much of a story, and that's because they originally recorded the song in a bunch of words that meant nothing but just sounded right, and then they put the real lyrics in later. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. Number 3, Justin Bieber, Sorry. Justin Bieber's video Sorry came out on the 22nd of October in 2015, and whether you like the Bieber or not, the video managed to gain 1.9 billion views. Bieber revealed the meaning of his song 4 days after it was released. He said it was meant to be the end to the apologies he was giving people at the time. Back before this year, Bieber made a lot of mistakes, and run-ins with the law, and just a bunch of stupid mistakes. Other artists have even commented on the song, stating it was a really personal song. By once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem, or redeem on myself tonight. I just need one more shot, second chance. Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Number 2, Wiz Khalifa, See You Again. Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth's track See You Again had its official video released on April 6, 2015. In the time since it came out, it's managed to get 2.1 billion views. The track was released as a part of the Furious 7 movie, which was a hit on its own right, so it's not surprising the video did super good as well. The song was dedicated to Paul Walker and was a commemorate of his passing. The song really pushes at friendship vibes to show you how much Paul Walker meant to others. And the words "see you again" are meant to be a lifetime of friendship. When I see you again, when I see you again. Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about it. Number 1, Gangnam Style.